The Devil's Hour is a new thriller suspense series on Amazon Prime, and it's definitely worth watching for fans of True Detective Season 1 and Loki. In particular, The Devil's Hour explores one of Nietzsche's thought experiments, which both of those shows also explored, but here those concepts are inferred in an even more intriguing way. Without spoiling anything, the show attempts to explain certain concepts related to the functioning of time, such as synchronicity and deja vu, and the mechanics behind such occurrences. It's definitely more of a slow burn type of show, as it spends the first 5 episodes building up to the final 6th, but the final payoff was so satisfying that I'd recommend the series as worth watching overall. Where recent shows like Rings of Power tried and failed to properly handle mystery box storytelling, The Devil's Hour succeeds. The Devil's Hour adds a clever take to Nietzsche's thought experiment, and doesn't waste your time given the final reveal. It's worth checking out.
So go watch it.